each of you misfits to think about why you're here today. I want each of you to write a 1,000-word essay on how to improve your wellness.
1,000 words? That's crazy.
Zip it, sporto. And I don't want any messing around in here either. If I have to come back, I'm cracking skulls. Don't mess with me, young man. When you mess with the bull, you get the horns. Now chop the wood in front of you.
Well, look at this group of model employees. So, Miss Perfect, what are you in for?
Don't be such a poser. I'm not telling you anything.
Oh, come on. We're stuck here all day anyway. Just fess up.
I'm a binge eater, all right?
Well, Maria, sushi, that's a healthy lunch. And fancy, too.
I know there's a little carbs, but protein and omega-3 is so good for you.
Yeah, well, I don't have that kind of discipline. Okay, Maria. I'm good. Come on. I don't know. Bye.
I've been alone with you inside my mind. And in my dreams I've kissed your lips 1,000 times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello?
Hey, you're eating all the snacks. I'm telling Brian.
That's okay, Maria. You just gotta practice some moderation. You can have some of the good stuff, but just not all the time.
Looks like more than one of us could use some food moderation.
Hey, I wasn't always this big. I was a dancer once.
Hold up. Why are you the same size then as you are now?
That's just camera angles and lighting and stuff. Anyway.
When there's nothing but a slow glowing dream. What I feel keeps believing. I can't have it all now, dancing for my life.
Ah! My knees!
You alright? Somebody better call Brian.
I was never the same again. Tore both knee ligaments, became immobile, gained tons of weight.
If you need help working out, bro, just let me know. Just gotta exercise for 30 minutes, 3 to 4 times a week. Be good as new.
So what's your story, sporto? Why are you here today? Too much roids?
Actually, I was trying to help others, but I took it too far.
Ooh, I can't wait to create this dream man of ours.
So what would you little maniacs like to do first?
Can we work out with you?
Alright, you pathetic wellness wannabes. This is my body. There are many bodies, but this one is mine. Drop and give me 50.
I'm telling Brian.
I was created with so much power that I couldn't control myself. I just get so amped that I need to take a chill pill.
Meditation can help with that.
No, the freak speaks.
I'm not a freak. I'm just quiet. You can even get whippet points for meditation.
Alright, Miss Know-It-All. Why are you here today then?
I thought this one guy was totally awesome then.
Thanks. What was your name again?
Robin.
You mean like with a Y?
So, I was wondering if I could eat with you today.
I already ate. Don't you have any other weird friends you can eat with? Oh, strategic planning.
I better tell Brian.
Dude. I've been devastated ever since. Can't get my head straight.
You know you can use our company's employee assistance program for that. There's a lot of help available and it's free.
Gosh, what a bunch of dorks.
So why are you here then?
At least I got busted doing something gnarly.
Pass the dutchie pan the left hand side. Pass the dutchie pan the left hand side.
Hey! You can't do that in here.
What are you gonna do about it, nerd?
I'm telling Brian!
Wait, hey! Ha! You think smoking's cool? Smoking's so grody.
And what happened to your dreads?
Same thing that happened to your charming personality.
Word.
Have you been here like the whole time?
Hell yeah! All my people never get recognized.
When you say your people, you mean...
HR, man!
So why are you here today?
I could never save my Benjamins, yo. See, I used to be a rapper, but I could never sell no CDs. Yo, check this out. Yo, come sample my CDs, man, the whack!
So how many CDs did you sell?
Two. My homeboy bought one.
Who bought the other?
Me. Look, I don't need more dissing, yo. I just need to figure out a way to save my money.
Well, we have that guy, Brian Murphy. He comes down twice a year, gives financial advice, plus our company's ESOP plan will help set you up for the future.
Well, looks like this group of misfits ain't so bad after all.
Myung, you write pretty good, right?
Well, technically, I write pretty well.
Yeah, I know where Maria's going with this. Why should we all have to write an essay?
Yeah, can you write one for us?
Brian, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday for whatever it is we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay about who we think we are. What we found out is that each one of us needs wellness help. We all need to work out.
Eat in moderation.
Meditate.
Seek EAP help.
Quit smoking.
And get financial help.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Wellness Club.